Dude, that's a sickie hit.
Huh?
That's a sickie hit.
What ones? Yeah.
Looking good, Toffa. Yes, Tezza. Jerome Hughes, bro, gun. Nice, it's goosey. Steam, steam, steam! Oh, like deeper? Yeah, yeah. For the pass. Hands, Caleb.
So right here, we got Schmello and we got Skivvy. So Schmello, tell us what you're going to do to his head right now.
I'm hitting the tip of head at the moment.
Just here, but
easy when we go around the back.
Yep.
Got the guidelines, got the zero, into the one, then the two.
Mm-hmm.
Just going to blend that in with the 0.5s.
Yes, sir.
I'm just going to connect the two up here. Hopefully
it'll
come nice, eh?
Schmello, so where did you first start learning the cut, my bro?
First climb was actually a Kirione.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, didn't go too well.
So, could you give us any pointers on who did your one, bro?
Skivvy.
Exos, where did you first start learning, bro? A
couple years back.
Yeah?
The old little horse is a barber. He was practicing on me when he was about 12.
Sit down. Okay.
That's why my hair's like this.
Oh, God.
And then I started to learn the ropes off the horse.
Yep.
He's a barber now.
Yep.
Doing the trade, doing the hours on the tools. Yep. Shout out to David.
Yes, sir.
David Perofeta.
Yo.
Working at UGC.
UGC. Where's that at, my bro?
That's in Wonga's back in the homeland.
Yeah.
The new lead, man.
Sop, sop, sop.
That's you, bro. The new lead.
The Malayos.
No, sorry, just come back to him, have the phone. Oh, yeah. Good time.
I'm out, my friend.
Oh, like that's the cold, then you're like, your heart, get out now.
Fresh, bro. Life's good, man. Thankfully again. Yeah, excited though. You got a feeling you might get. Oh my, what a wonderful time. Been a minute since I pulled up outside. Shut it down, yeah, you do that every time. Ooh, we got a feeling you might, yeah. Working like a stripper. Yeah, but you're not a stripper, yeah. Dog it down with you, yeah. With that 9 to 5.